Hi, everybody. Welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The game today, Tottenham play Liverpool. The issue really is how can Liverpool manage in this match?
A slow starters, to say the least, from this team with a draw and a loss. For Champions Cup contenders, their manager will be demanding a lot better today.
He gets better and better, Harry Kane. Really looking forward to seeing how he does in this game.
Yeah, I can't really see a weakness. He's the complete centre forward, and as a result, that's a real challenge for the two centre halves he's up against. As for Coutinho, he's so swift, it's untrue. And he'll take that opportunity to outstrip his man whenever he can.
Spurs have made one change. Michel Vaughan plays in goal. Kevin Vimmer starts with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Eric Dier plays with Victor Wanyama in central midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Adam Lallana plays with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the centre of the park, and they'll play with a sole striker. I know it's hard for you to talk about White Hart Lane as an Arsenal legend, Alan, but did you enjoy playing here?
Well, when we won, I did. We won a few times. But you knew you were in enemy territory from the moment you pulled up to the stadium, on the way to the ground, actually. It was great because special games, the North London derbies, and we all used to love playing at this place.
Mike Jones is the referee. And it's Liverpool who will be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. Cut out the pass. Victor Wanyama. There's good progress with this attack. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Coutinho. Return pass. Tackle here. Cut off! Away from the opposition and then suddenly totally out of control.
But completely lost his head and he's just slashed at the ball and completely miscued it. What a miss.
Well, they're in a good position here. Building steadily here, keeping possession. There's the ball in. Wonderful save. Son. And in he goes with the tackle. Adam Lallana. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Moussa Sissoko. The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. He went in well. Here's a chance to attack. Here's Dier. Liverpool will get the throw. Coutinho. Promising build-up until that challenge. Looking good, this move. Firmino! Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. Referee has pointed for a corner for Liverpool. Cleared it well. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. Well, he took it on from a long way out. And I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
Here's Dier. is coming forward with some danger. He can put them in front, almost grazing the top of the crossbar. Jordan Henderson challenges for the ball into the attacking third. Good link up.
Should be.
The defenders, mate.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball.
Tricky game for Tottenham. They've got some tricks of their own, and they'll be hoping to put them into practice here and get the right result. Well, that'll be a throw. It's Eric Dyer looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
And it's a shot now!
And here's the shot. They've pressed for that chance and they've got it, but they haven't taken it.
Yeah, probably not the player you wanted at the end of that move.
Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Good position. Oh, he's through.
Firmino!
Very good stop here. And it's out now for a goal kick. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills and a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
Victor Wanyama attacking now. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. I think Liverpool know they can do better than this. Good forward play from them.
Shots on!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Oh, he could be in. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Coutinho. There's good progress with this attack.
To take the lead.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. And it's out of play. Song. Jordan Henderson.
And shoots!
Poor effort, too high. Transfer that we've heard about today, it's Mesut Ozil. Alan Smith, tell us your thoughts. Ozil has moved on to Bayern Munich.
Yeah, you're listening to the manager over the last few weeks. He seemed determined to secure the services of the lad, and the club have backed him up with that about £75 million they paid.
Here's Harry Kane. Attacking well here. Comes in strongly. Moussa Sissoko. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. And the board shows three added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Dele Alli. On the attack here. They've coped with it well defensively. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Good strong tackle. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Henderson.
Oh, charged down. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time.
Let's hear from Alan Smith on Harry Kane and that first half. The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
Looking good, this move.
Well, we're going to get some thrills in the second half. We're going to get some spills, that's for sure, because it's still very wet out there and there's no sign of the weather taking a turn for the better.
Into the attacking third.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Great interception. Looking to play his teammate through.
Adam Lallana.
Oh, he's through. Firmino!
He's had to go full stretch.
Sizoka.
It's good work between these two.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. And the pass not completed, really.
Shots on here.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture.
Spurs will be facing Stoke City away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
And he could get away here. Son!
It would be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course.
Now Sadio Mane.
Good, strong tackle.
Free kick awarded against Spurs. Danny Rose is booked here. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways. A poor one.
Henderson.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Henderson!
He's blocked that well. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Substitution for Spurs coming up.
Intercepted well.
Coutinho. Good forward play from them.
This could be a chance.
Adam Lallana.
Attacking now. A timely challenge.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained
attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Wijnaldum. This could be it.
Tottenham Hotspur have won the ball back well.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
To put them in front.
Really snatched at the shot. It's gone well wide.
Coming onto the pitch, number 19, Moussa Dembélé. Triple substitution.
What about Liverpool's next game?
They're playing Leicester City in their next match, and I do see them as strong favourites. I think they'll win.
Great place to win it back. And here's the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Oh, it could be dangerous. Through pass. And in goes the cross. Eriksen! The opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough.
Had to wait a while to get the first goal of the game. He sensed it was coming. It's finally arrived.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Here's the chance, and he's put it away.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Victor Wanyama. Eriksen. Kane. Attacking well here.
And in the shot go!
It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Jordan Henderson.
On the attack here. The break is definitely on. Henderson!
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Eriksen. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
And here's the cross. There's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly. A wasted cross.
Liverpool get the advantage. This would be the time to score, wouldn't it? Because I think it would be the winning goal. Into the attacking third.
He can put them in front. In with a chance.
He blocked that well. Janssen. Gets his foot in there. Sturridge. Well, that's a foul. He has been booked.
Number 27, Kevin Vinn.
Daniel Sturridge. Here, the challenge is a good one.
Dembélé.
Victor Wanyama. Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Here's a chance to attack. That's the way to win the ball back. It's Mane. Danny Rose.
Well, that's a great interception. It could have.
Chelsea 4, Burnley 1. Crystal Palace 1, Bournemouth 2. Everton 1, Stoke City 1, Hull City 2, Manchester United 1, Leicester City 2, Swansea City 1, Tottenham Hotspur 1, Liverpool 1, Watford 1, Arsenal 2. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Hull City with 9 points. In second, Arsenal with 7 points. In third, Stoke City with 7 points. In fourth, Chelsea with 6 points. In fifth, Manchester United with 6 points. In sixth, West Ham United with 6 points. In seventh, Tottenham Hotspur with 5 points. In eighth, Everton with 4 points. Bottom of the table, Watford with no points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Crystal Palace with 1 point. Third bottom, Sunderland with 1 point. Fourth bottom, Middlesbrough with 1 point. Fifth bottom, Liverpool with 2 points. The
Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. The game today, Liverpool against Leicester City. How will Liverpool do today?
They've lived up to the billing so far. I know it's still early stages, but they've produced some good football and got themselves into one of those Champion Cup places, as we expected.
Liverpool, last time out, they were away from home. They drew against Tottenham Hotspur.
Very positive to take from the 1-1. I do fancy them for a victory here.
Really anticipating something special from him here today.
Two goals in his previous match and two really good ones as well.
Craig Pawson, the ref today. Big reshuffle for Liverpool. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. John Matip starts with Dale. The shot's on! Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Okazaki. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. And shoots! Oh, well saved. And it's going to be a throw here. Johnson. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. There's good progress with this attack. Got past his... And in the shot go! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Liverpool's corner. He has cleared it well. Shot's on here. He's blocked the shot well. And here comes the counter-attack. In with a chance. Couldn't keep it down. Joshua Kimmich. Good forward play from them. To put them in front. Shot blocked here. Good defending. Ball played to Mendy. He's had a go here. Excellent work from the keeper. It's a corner. Now Sadio Mane. Here's Iheanacho. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Liverpool hoping that they can get a victory here. Good challenge here. Emre Can. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. On the attack here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Presented possession to the opposition now. Here's Iheanacho. Tackle goes in. Okazaki, such a hard worker for the team,
not just getting forward, but chasing back as well.
Yeah, a little unusual, Martin, in that he...
Here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper. Very good stop here. Oh, it's off the bar! Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's looking good, this move. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
We're going to have to wait and see the extent of this injury, because his foot was trodden on.
To take the lead! He can only put it behind for the corner. Note for your diary, make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing Chelsea away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Liverpool want to make a change here. I don't think... Mendy! The defenders managed to get in the way there. And here comes the counter-attack. Sturridge! Well, you can see the disappointment. All the players involved in that break, which was quite brilliant, quite breathtaking, and they feel they deserved a goal at the end of it.
Well, they completely left the opposition for dead there, the way they moved the ball so swiftly, but just needed a finish.
Wijnaldum. Good forward play from them. The break is definitely on. Going to tie his luck! Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. And here's the header. Oh, charged down. Letting the shot go! And well saved. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Joshua Kimmich, Sturridge, tackle here, moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here, good piece of tackling then, good interception, Wijnaldum. Shot! He's fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Ball played to Mendy. Could be dangerous. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
The fourth official has indicated...
And in he goes with the tackle.
3 minutes.
Daniel Sturridge. Well, they're in a good position here. This news will make some headlines. Harry Kane has moved to Manchester United.
Well, there were a few in for this boy and this team. In paying around £55 million, made sure they got their man.
And there is the half-time... ...45 minutes to go as we start the second half. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good challenge here. He's
nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Daniel Sturridge. Throw in for Liverpool. Gomez. Good challenge. Liverpool will get the throw. It's a turnover of possession here. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Jeff Shreves just keeping us right up to date there. And in he goes with the tackle. Strong. Powerful clearance. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. He's got his shot off now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 21.
Just with a chance to go into the lead now. Kasper Schmeichel, wonderful.
And it's not just been this goalkeeper, but the one at the other end as well. Both been in majestic form to maintain clean sheets.
Matip! Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Through pass. Leicester ready to make this change. Sturridge. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And he could get away here. Sliding in for that challenge. Trying to thread it through here. Got to be. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. An advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision? Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Well, they're in a good position here. To take the lead, working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. We'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched, and it's been the case here.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Could be dangerous. Very weak challenge. Defender to it. The shot's on. He points to the spot. Penalty.
Well, what's going to happen here now? It's a substitution, that's clear. I think he's a fair game to come off, actually, in the circle.
He's done the job, he's the specialist.
No worry about the pressure or the responsibility here, and there's the goal.
Yeah, the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
First goal of the game in this second half. To bring them level. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Time nearly up here, and just throw it.
Liverpool penalised. That's cut out. Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
There's some potential in this move. And it's a shot now! It's such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that the pressure got to him, really, and he just made the wrong choice.
Where are Liverpool going to get an equaliser from? Maybe through the volume of their support. It's tremendous.
Well, the cops wave, the flags and the banners are out here in encouragement to their players.
He's coming forward with some danger.
And shoots!
Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory. Now Sadio Mane. Maybe the chance to salvage something from this. It's a quick break. Here's the chance. Great stop. It's looking good, this move. Wasteful pass. Unforced error, really. Daniel Sturridge. Referee has called a halt here. Past his mark, then in the shot go, and the goalkeeper got across to it.
Arsenal 1, Southampton 0. Bournemouth 2, West Bromwich Albion 3. Burnley 1, Hull City 1. Liverpool 0, Leicester City 1. Manchester United 1, Manchester City 2. Middlesbrough 2, Crystal Palace 0. Stoke City 0, Tottenham Hotspur 1. West Ham United 1, Watford 1. So, what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Arsenal with 10 points.
Welcome to you all. Welcome along to Stamford Bridge, the scene for our game today, which we will describe for you, we being Alan Smith and me, Martin Tyler. Well, we've got Chelsea against Liverpool to entertain us today, and I think entertainment will be the name of the game.
I think it will. Neither of these sides, to me, looks set up to defend and just play on the counter-attack. I think we're going to see two teams going at it here. John Terry, number 14,
Well, goals what your career was all about, Alan Smith, and we love commentating on them, and we've got a chance of seeing a few today with Chelsea.
Yeah, these home fans have been treated to some fantastic football and great goals.
Liverpool, well, they will be absolutely desperate not to let that home defeat in their previous game affect them today, namely that loss against Leicester City.
Yeah, the 1-0 defeat scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. And they're better than that. I think they'll get a draw here.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. John Terry plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Mikel starts with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Mahmoud Dahoud plays with Jordan Henderson in midfield. This could be a chance. Firmino! Passes, but they're keeping the ball. Shots on here. Very good stop here. Came in with a challenge. Chelsea attacking here.
Well, you don't see that so often.
To take the lead. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Marvellous tackle.
The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do.
Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. That will be Liverpool's throw-in. Coutinho. Cross coming in now. Good stop by the goalkeeper. High expectations on Chelsea, but this won't be straightforward for them. Attacking well here. Very good individual play with the ball. Throw in for Liverpool. And the cross is in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates. And shoots! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Contact. It's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Just with a chance to go into the lead now. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Wonderful chance. And that's the goal that puts them in front. A great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Well, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Made the challenge well. Ivanovic. A good control under pressure. Chelsea on the attack. Henderson. Coutinho. Firmino! And here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper. Pedro. Nemanja Matic. Here's Willian. Goalkeeper's out, and he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Onto the attack now. Trying to thread it through here. Came in with a challenge. It's a quick break. In with a chance. He had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Henderson. Roberto Firmino. It's looking good, this move. Challenges for the ball. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. It is Stamford Bridge, the only home that Chelsea have ever had. 1905, the club was founded here. And now the shot! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Roberto Firmino comes in with a tackle. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here? Could be dangerous. Henderson! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. And the ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Nicely done to keep on his feet and not just go to ground and hope he might get a free kick. Into the attacking third. Very good tackle. Mikel. Well, the referee. Everyone focus. For the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Rafael Varane. That's Azpilicueta. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammate. Got to be. It's in! Grand moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, the goalkeeper looked round and I think he might have been hoping it was going over the bar, but it went underneath it.
I don't know whether the goal scorer actually sliced that one and actually go where he intended.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. The pass not completed, really.
Well, they put the buy into Bayern again with this transfer deal.
Well, he'll certainly be happy with it. And I think maybe
this is how they love to play on the break. Intercepted well. Well, here comes the support. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Stopping the cross. Important job for the defender. Well, that'll be a throw. Now William. Good forward play from them. And here's the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Change for Chelsea here. Good defending. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Looking for an opening with some good... Real opening now! What a fine save! Well, he's had a go.
No more ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
To be replaced by number 10.
Roberto Firmino. Well, they're in a good position here. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Substitution for Chelsea coming off the pitch. Number 20, Gianluca
Buchini. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Nemanja Matic. Ivanovic. Opportunity here. Oh, well saved. Chelsea's corner now. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Roberto Firmino. Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. In quickly. Henderson. Coutinho. Little private game between the two of them. He's won possession. Roberto Firmino. It could be, saw the goal and went for it. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. It's a good place to win the ball here. Take a note of the time and place of this game on EA Sports, of course. Watch it with us. The EFL Cup fixture, Chelsea. They'll be facing Manchester City away from home.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of supporters get excited about...
Shots on here. Off the back of a fantastic Premier League season in 2015-16. Jamie Vardy is still going strong, as you can see. Chelsea, pretty comfortable now.
Oh, not many. I think a lot of people out there now relaxing just a touch.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Attacking now. He went in well. Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is. Roberto Firmino. What about Liverpool's next game?
Well, they're playing Swansea City in the next match. Don't see them having too many problems.
Time for the substitutes, I think, for Chelsea. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Fine clearance by Terry. Promising build-up until that challenge. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And shoots! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. 3-0 now, almost over. And this should have a good impact on the next game, Alan.
Well, Chelsea go up against...
And here's the shot! Jordan Henderson. could be dangerous. And now the shot!
He's made the save.
Now William. It's good work between these two. Tackled well.
Through pass. The shot's on!
The shot gets blocked. Henderson.
Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. Rafael Varane.
Now Terry.
The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Attacking well here.
Shot on!
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. There'll be a signal here at the corner.
Matip!
So close with that. Amu Dahoud play.
Chelsea 3, Liverpool 0. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Chelsea with 12 points. In second, Arsenal with 10 points. In third, Hull City with 10 points. In fourth, Tottenham Hotspur with 8 points. In fifth, West Ham United with 8 points. In sixth, Manchester City with 7 points. In 7th, West Bromwich Albion with 7 points. In 8th, Stoke City with 7 points. Bottom of the table, Crystal Palace with 1 point. And then reading up the table, 2nd bottom, Watford with 1 point. 3rd bottom, Sunderland with 1 point. 4th bottom, Liverpool with 2 points. 5th bottom, Bournemouth with 3 points.